This student will be performing the 2.5-inch Sierra College Denver Load Evolution. First, he's going to step up on the engine. Grab the large loop, maintaining control of the nozzle, placing it over your shoulder. After that step is completed, he will turn back around and grab the next available large loop. He is then going to quickly and efficiently move forward. As you can see, he will start dropping his couplings. After he drops the second coupling, he will grab it along with his nozzle and place it within 35 to 40 feet of the door. After he does that, he will ensure that no kinks or overlapping hose can be seen. He will then grab the third coupling and bring it up in line with the nozzle and second coupling. Key points to have nozzle, coupling. As you can see, he's ensuring that the loops are large enough to inflate and have room for working. When he is satisfied with his product, he is going to say, "Bail closed, right to fight, ready for water." Loud.
Bail closed. Right to fight. Ready for water.
Water will then be charged to the line. At this point, he will go through his SCBA donning procedures. All automatic failures apply.
$4,500. Good seal. Bleed the air, check for pattern pressure.
Ramp it up.
Right, right, right.